The Unforgiving Elimination Chamber match is now underway, and we see the first two superstars to be Jimmy Uso and Roman Reigns. And the pods surrounding the ring are occupied with Shane McMahon, Bobby Lashley, Seth Rollins, and Batista.
I can sense the fumes coming out of every competitor as they wait to be released, ticking time bombs at every corner.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh! Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
Grabbing the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
You want to control the tempo? You want to dictate the pace? That right there is how you do it.
Oh, stop right to the hand.
Oh, my gosh. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, look at this. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Shane O'Mac felt that coming.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight. Corey, what is something that will serve them well? You're going to try to do as much damage to your opponent.
One is down. This could be it. And there's the kick out.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Put in position now.
Breaks the submission.
No, don't do that.
Vicious. Jimmy's
decides that it could be ending soon.
Yeah, Jimmy's got to figure something quick.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
The Russo is going to need to get his
right the jaw.
What a shot.
Rollins just a step too slow.
Count.
Shane
the small of the back.
What are they doing here? And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. And it's reversed, paying for that mistake.
Boom! Brutal gut will stop anyone in their track.
I think we know what Lawler is thinking now.
Curb stop!
We can't take any more of that. This must be over.
He's going for the pin. This could be taking this one back to the ring now.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Spear, incredible. To the outside.
This could get wild.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Belly to belly suplex. Kick to the gut.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
Is there any fight left in Rollins? Unbelievable! Kick out him at one?
Unbelievable, more like inhuman.
Batista must be having withdrawals in his mind. Unsure where to go from here, as that usually puts most men away. He's going for the pin, this could be it!
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Rollins sent ringside. This isn't gonna be good! Gutbuster!
Front wicked hook!
God, good God, that does. Here's a cover!
Could be it.
Kicks out. He still has life.
Incredible resiliency.
Oh, kick! Nasty kick. Jumping knee drop!
So precise.
This is it! Barely kicks out.
Kidding me.
And Batista gets warded off. Single leg drop kick caught him. Oh, a kick to the face.
Oh my God. All focus on putting an end to Lashley here.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
He stalked his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
How
And the arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Shoulders down.
No, didn't get it.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
And Rollins capitalizes.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh, and an air fall.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Before one.
Wow.
Back suplex. Oh no. Face buster.
Assaulting the knee with purpose. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the elimination chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Oh, what are they going to do up here?
Please no.
I don't like the looks of it.
He'll take things into the ring.
Punch him in the chest. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Batista avoids impact.
He's able to sidestep there. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Like they're looking for it.
Neck pain. Oh, forward to the neck.
Rollins lining it up. Here it comes.
To the back of the net. Rollins just turned the lights out.
Shoulders down.
He gets the win inside the elimination chamber.
Here is your winner, Seth.
Wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.